now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus.
There's so many questions about transmission.
We don't know how contagious it is.
We've been taking things day by day,
hour by hour,
minute by
and
minute.
We don't know the severity of the illness.
Ended everything so quickly.
Lois! Lois, it's back!
Hey, Nate. How's life?
I don't know. It's all right.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coats. Been a minute, I know, now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good that I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see this? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and where the beat go?
Fields the lane. Here's Holloway, though. Backhand, he got it through.
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coats. Been a minute, I know, now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good that I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see this? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and where the beat go? Go.